Jacobs fires the football into the play clock. The touchdown, and then tried to dismantle the play clock.